My family has been making wine for over 50 years.
If you have this passion, you can produce the best wine.
We are a family that is rooted in tradition.
I'm Alberto Zanato.
And I'm Nadia Zanato, and welcome to our winery. Our philosophy is to produce the best quality of wines, respecting the tradition, the territory of Lugano and Valpolicella, and also the culture. In the Veneto region, we are in San Benedetto di Lugano, southeast of Garda Lake, 25 kilometers west of the historic city of Verona.
We pay attention to the vineyards and every single part of the process, from the pressing to the winemaking.
Our wines are classic in style and deliver outstanding quality and value. My father Sergio and my mom Carla started the winery in 1960. My dad was a great father first, but also a great producer. Today, when I go in the vineyards, I remember that he told me, yes, take and taste the grapes, because it's the first step that you can understand if the grapes is ready.
Ma bella acidità anche.
Sì, ma è perfetta.
Wine for my father was really the third child.
Sergio was one of the most important producer of Lugano. He invests a lot of his life in this region to improve the quality, and was one of the first to export Lugano outside of our country. Lugano is a white wine produced with a typical white grape variety called Trebbiano di Lugano. Is a particular clone of Trebbiano. It counts only 1,100 hectares, and we are one of the leaders of the production of this white wine.
Lake Garda acts as a natural reservoir of heat and provides an ideal microclimate. The soil is clay and gives more acidity and minerality to the wine, perfect for the Lugano grapes.
If you produce a certain amount of grapes per plant, you can reach also good amount of sugar level, and it has a good potential for aging.
My father reinvented the philosophy of the Lugano, reduce the yield per hectare for best quality in the vinification, control the temperature, and do also the maceration with skill contact with the grapes.
We have discovered together with the University of Trento that if we work the grapes of Lugano in a certain way, we can keep the antioxidants characteristic of the Trebbiano di Lugano grapes to reduce the use of sulfites and protect the wine before bottling and during the aging.
We do the Lugano San Benedetto, made with 100% Trebbiano di Lugano, and the Lugano Riserva Sergio Zanato. This is a cru, and we do a particular fermentation in Slavonia oak and a part in stainless steel tanks for 6 months. To produce a great wine, you have to start in the vineyards. Our Costalunga estate in Sant'Ambrogio is located in one of the highest and most prestigious areas of Valpolicella Classico. Valpolicella means valley of many cellars, and here we produce Amarone.
The philosophy of Zanato is to produce Amarone with the top quality of the grapes. That means a limited production per plant and maximum expression of terroir, because our soil is rich in clay, but also stones. The innovation is in terms of how we dry the grapes in order to prevent the formation of rot and mold in the appassimento rooms. We use a lot of ventilation and also humidity system control to get the best quality in the grapes.
After, in January usually, we press the grapes and we age this wine at least 3 years in the Slavonia oak and in the bottle for 1 year.
Our Amarone is a wine with a very big structure, is very powerful, but in the same time is a wine that is very enjoyable to drink as a combination of tradition and innovation. Zenato Ripassa is one of the iconic Ripasso of the Valpolicella area. My father was one of the first producers to rediscover this method in the 90s. We use the best selection of Valpolicella to referment over the Amarone Pomas to obtain our best Ripassa.
This method gives the wine more structure, more aroma, more color.
With some characteristic of Amarone, but with the same drinkability as a Valpolicella wine. Our Ripassa is recognized as one of the very good Ripasso wines on the market.
The Cresasso is the new wine that we started to produce in 2004. Cresasso means the typical Cretaceous soil of our estate Costa Lunga in Valpolicella Classico. Cresasso is made with 100% Corvina Veronese without the drying process, so just with a late harvest. And we age this wine for 24 months in oak. Zenato is rooted in tradition. We are a family, but without a great team, we cannot do great wines.
Our work is passion, and I continue to work with passion in my vineyard and in my cellar.
My father still looks over our winery and my family. We continue to be pioneers in the region, but we always look for new and creative ways to improve and grow our wines.